Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I usually wouldn't post this type of video, but since I had such a wonderful experience doing it, I recently had a warranty claim on a pair of 2 to 3 year old Costa Del Mar sunglasses. The inside coating was coming off. I'll pop some pictures up right here so you can see them. Well, roughly 2 weeks ago, I reached out to them via their little portal, sent them a couple of photos, and 2 days later, they returned saying they were covered under warranty. They also sent me a link to a shipping label. Well, last Thursday, I got around to printing it off, taking it to the UPS store, whatnot, and sent them in. Yesterday, they shipped my order, and today I got them. Well, my original sunglasses were plastic lenses and they were green. They were out of the plastic, green ones at the time. Gave me several options to pick from. I actually went with a blue plastic, but instead they sent me a blue glass, which I'm okay with. You know, they cost a little bit more, but you gotta be a little bit more careful. They're a little bit more scratch resistant, but overall, just the experience of returning something, not getting hassled, was amazing. They have earned a customer for life. So this is just my quick little review on my warranty process with the Costa Del Mars. Please remember to like and subscribe my page. I have some more content with the truck coming out. Maybe, hopefully, I'll get around to posting it Monday if I can get it taken care of tomorrow. Hopefully. So stay tuned. Remember to like and subscribe. Until next time, I'll see you later.